really sick of using YouTube. Everything I know in the Elgato of to get a fuck. Welcome to the stream Witcher 2 Battle, which was, as I understand, a slight recreation of the original Sonic Adventure 2, which I think was on Dreamcast. They remade it for the slightly more successful. The GameCube is not. One thing I like about the GameCube is for console. We have that. That's the Wii U. I'm a little bitter about it. Dun, dun, dun. Yeah. Oh, Christ, it's way too loud. Hang on a sec. There we go. We got some gears in here. Not that I don't like Crush 26 or whatever their name is. You'd think they'd get a different artist to do different songs for Sonic, wouldn't you? This is the song everyone remembers.
Files alone.
Kind of the game that solidified the Sonic universe.
Story select.
Which story shall we? Let's just pop the volume down on game audio just a little bit. Maybe a touch. Does that sound any better? That's not any better. I just paused that. I don't want it to get to be too loud. I have a partner in crime who helps me check that everything's sort of flowing alright. Yeah, I can't do two player battles because I don't have an extra GameCube. Check options, I want to make sure. Battle record. What? You can change the menu screen theme. I was hoping to just make them a little brighter, but I suppose this will do.
Select the story.
Ooh. Right, here we go then. Apparently it's perfect, so we'll go with this. I'll use these settings from now on. 1327 above what? Above what?
Sigma above Alpha 2 heading due south over the city. We're en route, everything's a go.
This is Control Tower. We have you on radar. Report cargo status of captured hedgehog aboard. Over.
That's a 10-4. Cargo secured on board and...
What? Then copy that. Over.
He's taking out everyone aboard and...
What's wrong?
What in the world?
Over. That seems a bit violent.
Freeze! What do you think you're doing? Get that hedgehog!
I like how he's under arrest.
Low budget, what? No food or movies? I'm out of here. I like running better.
I like running better, but I'm gonna not run. Right, let's see if I remember how to play this. Yeah! How many years has it been? Since the poor graphics and even worse story. No, let's not criticize it yet. Escape from the military pursuit. Oh no! Come on, who doesn't love this song? Oh yeah. Can't carry shoes for a lot of money. I love how going like mildly fast will cause me to destroy all vehicles, like, in my way. It's like destruction derby or something. There we go. Nope, missed that one. Even that, otherwise stationary object. Hey, up. Right. Oh, Christ. That was a little wonky blow. Right. So how do I get through? There we go. No. Right, there we go. What happened to that little bit of sonic speed that we know and will be from? Oh no! Oh no! I gotta start from the beginning! Alright, okay. See how many of these cars can take out this map. How many of those troops we can actually pull off? You're supposed to avoid the cars really, aren't you? Go on, go down the slope like a good blue hedgehog. Right. Can't fault me either, though. I'm just pushing on some better moments. There we go. Lava. No. I am crap at these jumps. Right, let's try this again, shall we? I just killed the enemy. Come on, speed already. Nah. See, the thing about Sonic games, I always kind of assumed there was a thing where it's supposed to have a type of flow to it. I missed the shield. Destroy the cars! As fast as you can now. Ah, grind rails, man. Grind rails! There we go. Go on. Go on, faster. There we go. No, not quite. I don't recall what these do, but you're supposed to collect them, aren't you? Wait, what did that say just then? That's just another PlayStation. Do not speak that name. There we go. What happened to the truck chasing sequence? I distinctly remember that. It was in Sonic Generations, wasn't it? Because it was one of those iconic moments. What happened to that? Just get me. Ooh, I got keys. Press A to perform the homing attack. Can I? Where would I be without these annoying robot characters? Just get on the freaking earth. Now, you know what, though? In mind. Sonic's no good slowing down. He's just kept going fast at all times. That's my view on it, anyway. I mean, I'm not saying he can never, like, stop, but I've never played a good Sonic game where he slows down constantly.
Yep, that one.
Right. Pass under. Okay. Oh, here's the truck section. We shield. Ah, man. Oh no! Crap! I didn't realize you'd stop. Voice to the left or the right. The thing is, the storyline is that that's an actual, like, those are chasing after another good guy, apparently. Hey! Whistling? Oh, freaking clue what you're on about.
Yes!
Man, it's clunkier than I remember it being.
Huh.
Rank D.
No problem.
Good D yourself. That was anticlimactic at best. Stop being so critical. Ciao! Really? Love it. Oh, look at this. Come on. Yeah, I need to get around for my fucking text messages. Oof, good grief.
Don't worry, buddy.
I'm not gonna pretend I know what's going on here, but whatever. Scoff this. They're looking at me. What kind of creature stops and looks at whatever. Chow, dude. Who came up with chow? Whatever. Moving on.
This game is boring. I'm here. Finally decided to show up, eh? Okay, bring it on!
Flight Crew Bigfoot reporting to headquarters.
Oh, I remember this. Ground air compi. Oh, you were supposed to.
Spider-Tree Bigfoot reporting to headquarters.
Am I missing? Am I?
Has been located.
Okay. Again.
Aim for the cockpit.
That's amazing that I don't require the constant tutorial. Remember the cockpit being the weak point. How do I get on top of it again? Oh, that won't go. Okay, let's see. Oh, So, wait for it to land. Oh, there we go. Got it. Whew. Non-stop bloody hell and so far, isn't it? I need to rear the board. Okay. There we go. Halfway. We have to... a few more minutes. It has been literal minutes at this point. Come on! What?
Spider Troop Bigfoot reporting to headquarters.
Okay.
Copy that.
I know! Can I just... I've played this game before, I know how to beat the freaking robot. Technically, we're up to the map, but still. Just go back on my YouTube rant for a second. There's a big thing where you could, like, how do I explain? You're supposed to be able to do live events, and that's basically what I'm. Ah, great. Again? What?
Spider Troop Bigfoot reporting to Hebs. Intruder has been located.
Copy that.
Use your rings wisely. Pick up one at a time.
Oh, shoot. Yeah, capacity is just not good enough. Really? What? Okay, no.
Spider Troop Bigfoot reporting.
I'm not putting myself through torture like this. Let's do the Dax story first.
Select the story.
Prison Island inside the base.
Intruder alert! Intruder alert! Security breach at gate.
How is it too easy when you got caught? Mother was working on top secret military weapon to the military she received. I like how he's saving.
Intruder alert. Assume level 1 formation.
Right, let's do a little Eggman action. Oh no!
Keep your health meter above zero. Collect will slowly help you recover health.
Yo.
Level 2 security door breach. Level 2 security door breach.
Down lift. I'm gonna stop talking in hopes of getting a little back.
That wasn't so cult.
Trying this again with a slightly lowered bitrate. Hopefully it'll actually work this time. I never got over how daft Shadow looks. He's power skating, man. Power skating.
What? There we go.
Pathetic humans.
Destroying that guard robot was spectacular.
So, God, that.
Shadow, you are the military's top secret weapon. But what did you mean when you said you will grant me a wish?
Bring more Chaos Emeralds.
Shadow, wait!
I'll be waiting for you in the central control room on the Space Colony Ark.
Ark?
Oh, great.
That emerald's mine. You got that? The Master Emerald.
We're looking at the fun part of the game, I see. No, I don't care about animals hidden in the stage. I like how robots look really tough, but then it just turns out they're really, really flimsy. Oh crap. That's useless. Really? out there. Sick. I like how I can't dig, by the way. Whoa, okay. Disorienting as frig. You know, I remember people saying they don't like this particular level. Or particular mode. Tell me that. Is it down here? On that one. Been here already. Alright, okay. Here we go. Oh, booger. Oh. Okay. Really? It's like, how do I? I'm assuming I have to dig at some manner. I've yet to even find those digging things yet. I legitimately hope they never make another Sonic Adventure. I like that this character, right, who can jump and glide, and they're... Oh, there we go. They're not even visible. Right, okay, that's wonderful. Where's the storage area?
This is the
a three-head wall.
What is worth? Really hope they never make another one of these games. It's there. See it. Alright, sweet. One more. Where's one? You don't need to tell me. Okay. Guns machine on that. So it's. Oh, is it on that raw path area? Why don't the monitors just randomly give out as opposed to... I was of the apparently mistaken impression it would be this machine. Probably meant the other path. Not this one though.
This is the
There we go.
Call myself a hunter.
Jesus. Minute you're going real fast, the next minute you're real slow. I get what they were trying to do, but it's all about speed in my book. If it isn't, what's the point? Gets me, they're still trying to figure out how to make a game about going fast. All these years later. Just, yeah. The fuck is that, a peacock? Where's that one?
Oh, look.
Looks like...
Thank you.